Now this is the right kidney longitudinal section. You see there are number of cysts. This is a cyst. This is a cyst. This is a cyst. This is a cyst. And this is a cyst. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. You are seeing with intact central sinus echo complex. And their location is cortical, so these are simple cortical cysts. Now when I go towards the lower pole shows two large cysts. Both are non-communicating and they share the capsule of the kidney, thus these are intrarenal. This is the largest one. It measures approximately 4.1 into 4.7 centimeters, and this one measures 4.6 into 3.3 centimeters. This is at the lower pole. This is in the mid region, and you see that there are no internal echoes, no debris, no septa seen in any of the cysts. So these cysts relate to the right kidney and are simple cysts with no mass effect on the central sinus echo complex. This is the central sinus echo complex. It's not hydronephrosis. Because the cysts, when given a sweep, retain their shape. Does not change its shape. It retains its shape. So this is a short study of simple renal cysts in the right kidney.